Next question, 36. The pH of a solution is 5. Sufficient acid is added to it so that its final pH is 3. The H plus concentration now becomes A 2 times, B 1000 times, C 10 times, D 100 times. Now, as usual, we know already the pH difference means pH means minus log H plus, nothing but normality we are expressing. So, the first case we will write in the for 10 to the power of minus 5. Second case, 10 to the power of minus 3, the difference is between only 10 to the power of 2. 10 to the power of 2 means it should be 100 times. So let me explain now. So pH of solution is defined as a negative logarithm of hydrogen ion concentration to the base 10. This is the formula. Okay. Now let me substitute here. pH equal to minus log H plus. So minus log H plus equal to 5. That is equal to minus log 10 to the power of minus 5. That is equal to second one minus log 10 to the power of 3. So these two difference, the difference is now I can get 10 to the power of 2, that means 100 times is the correct answer. So this is the 100 times. We have to, the sufficient acid is added.